Corey Brada here, StoryCounty.News. We're going to try to take two. We had a bit of an interruption there in our story here at the Camelot Theater. I'm joined by Steve Skaggs, who's a member of the Camelot Foundation here and part of the work that's being done. Before we get to the latest on the renovation being done here and what you can check out if you run down to the Pizza Pie Looza down here in downtown Nevada, I want to give a quick